Deus in agitorium meum intende.
Amen. Now I have something to tell your elders. I am an elder myself and a witness to the sufferings of Christ, and with you I share in the glory that is to be revealed. Be the shepherds of the flock of God that is entrusted to you. Watch over it, not simply as a duty, but gladly, because God wants it, not for sordid money, but because you are eager to do it. Never be a dictator over any group that is put in your charge, but be an example that the whole flock can follow. When the chief shepherd appears, you will be given the crown of unfading glory.
Oh.
let us pray to Christ the High Priest, who was appointed to represent men in their relations with God. Lord Jesus, in times past you have lighted the way for your people through wise and holy leaders. May Christians always enjoy this sign of your loving kindness. You forgave the sins of your people when holy pastors prayed. Continually cleanse your church through their powerful intercession. In the presence of their brothers, you anointed your holy ones and poured on them your Spirit. Fill with your Holy Spirit all the leaders of your people. Nothing could ever separate the holy pastors from your love. Do not lose even one of those whom you have redeemed with your passion. Through the pastors of your church, you give your sheep eternal life, and no one can steal them from you. Save the faithful departed for whom you laid down your life. At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, God, you fill Saint Peter Julian with wondrous love for the mysteries of the body and blood of your Son. Grant, we beseech you, that like him, we may experience the richness of this holy banquet. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Let us bless the Lord.